Time now for our digital dive, and you don't see this every day, especially at a sporting event. The Nashville Preds versus Winnipeg Stanley Cup playoff game over the weekend. The Predators, they flipped the puck up into the center scoreboard. They accidentally hit it. It shattered, sent some LCD panels flying onto the ice. Then the announcer asked a really good question. Who is going to be paying for that? I'm sure they have plenty of money in the NHL. Yeah, they're insured, right? This story also trending this morning. On April 20th, a cat named Pepper escaped in New York City's JFK airport and happened while her owner was checking in for a flight into China. For the past week, authorities were searching for the kitty. They could not find it until recently. They finally reunited that kitten with their owner. By the way, that owner missed her flight to China that day.
Look at those eyes.
I know. It was running around the airport, sleeping at the airport. Never fun, even for kittens. And this video also trending this morning, warming hearts of thousands of people on social media. A high school student named Morgan shared the video over the weekend. She says she hasn't been able to walk for 10 months. And of course, you see her walking towards her prom date, surprising him. They hug. She's been in a wheelchair for almost a year because of complications she suffered during an operation. And of course, he had such an awesome reaction, you guys. How cute is that?